With 861 fresh COVID cases, India's COVID-19 tally has climbed to 4,30,36,132, while the death count due to the viral disease has gone up to 5,21,691, with 6 more fatalities. However, the number of active cases of the infection has further declined to 11,058. The active cases account for 0.03% of the total caseload, while the national COVID-19 recovery rate remained at 98.76%. A reduction of 74 cases was recorded in the active caseload in a span of 24 hours. The daily positivity rate was recorded at 0.25% and the weekly positivity rate was at 0.23%. The number of people who have recuperated from the disease has gone up to 4,25,02,454, while the case fatality rate was recorded at 1.21%. 185.74 crore vaccine doses have been administered so far under the nationwide vaccination drive. 79.41 crore total tests conducted so far. 2,71,211 tests were conducted in the last 24 hours.